According to Henry Benda, the team leader for Uganda Blood Transfusion Services in Hoima District, the problem started in December last year when school-going children went for holidays whom he says are the majority blood donors in the region. He adds that the rest of the population has a poor blood donation culture.
This and our population in the communities have a poor donation culture, especially when it comes to the festival season. Majorly, people tend to be too busy for the festivals so that we don't get enough blood. Otherwise, we are calling upon all the donors in Hoima to come and save our people in Hoima. There is nobody who will save our people apart from we, the people who are living in Hoima.
Benda has revealed that the report from the Hoima Regional Referral Hospital has confirmed two mothers have died due to lack of blood in health facilities.
We've lost some mothers. Yes, it is true, like two, but this was due to lack of blood of a resus factor negative. This was in line with the report that we got from the director of Hoima Regional Referral Hospital, where one was from Butema, another one from Mpasana. Well, indeed, we are sorry, but we are working along the clock to ensure that we have enough blood.
He says that malaria cases increased in October and November due to heavy downpour, and this increased on the demand of blood the health centers throughout the region.
Planned ahead, but remember that in the festival season, we have a lot of condition, the accidents were high, the mothers who have been delivering are high. We had heavy downpour in the month of October, November, and part of December. So malaria cases were high. So all these ones contributed to a bigger consumption of blood. Remember, we also have sickle cell patients. We account for almost around 1.2 million of people who are suffering from sickle cell. They demand, the cancer patients are demanding, the accidents victims are demanding, and the mothers who are getting complications during delivery from lower health facilities are also demanding.
This has forced the Hoima City authorities, together with Uganda Blood Transfusion Services, to mobilize for a mass blood donation to arrest the situation before it goes out of hand.
As the Lions of Hoima Upper Town, we have come out to join the Lord Mayor in donating blood to save the situation that is at hand, to save the people in the hospitals, because we have learned that the crisis of blood in Hoima region, in Hoima Referral Hospital, and the whole of Albertan region.
Donate blood. After all, when you donate blood, the hormones generate more blood, and you also save a life. Because if you, someone is out there looking for blood and will have it in excess, and it's even healthy. Sometimes when you shed off excess blood, you give chance to your body.
Brian Kaboyo, the Hoima City Mayor, notes that the campaign is meant to collect around 100 units of blood, but the region needs over 500 units.
The campaign to make sure we save lives. You realize that most of the times the blood bank gets blood from the host, from the schools, and now since schools are closed, there is a dire need of blood in our referral hospital, and our blood bank seems to be running out. So I've run a campaign to make sure we hope and we mobilize the community to come and donate blood. We donate blood and be able to save lives.
Story compiled by Godfrey Mohomuza for the news.